new tonight at 11 o'clock. Hollywood is coming back to Cincinnati, and it involves one of the producers of the popular Spider-Man films. Tonight, we actually have the scoop now on the movie that's going to include some local football players. NewsHour's Terry Daniels filed this report for us a little earlier tonight.
8, 9, 10.
On a chilly Wednesday evening, it takes time to limber up and stretch out before you really start to practice. These are members of the Northern Kentucky Bulldogs, a semi-pro football team that will be bused to Corbin, Kentucky to shoot scenes for 23 Blast, a movie about a blind player.
Reading the dialogue and everything from the movie, I was kind of like, okay, it's kind of far-fetched. But then after realizing that it was true and getting to see some film on this kid, it was absolutely amazing.
The movie will be based on real-life player Travis Freeman, the center for the Corbin High School Redhounds from 1996 to 99. He came down with a severe sinus infection from bacterial meningitis. It left him blind, but he continued to play.
I think that's incredible.
Ron Newman is the center for the Bulldogs.
I can't imagine doing what I do. I mean, I make audible checks at the line, which is, I can't even imagine lining up and not knowing where the guy is next to me or relying on somebody else to tell me.
But that's what Travis Freeman did. And the Bulldogs actually had a player die a few years back from the same disease.
You got guys that, you know, that have, you know, hands maybe cut off or whatever, playing strong safety and everything, but it's a nice inspirational story.
And playing through adversity is what these guys want to help bring to the big screen.
And that was Terry Daniels reporting. Now, the team is going to leave this coming Friday for several days of shooting down in Corbin, Kentucky. The movie, 23 Blast, is going to be released, we're told, next year.